Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to This and That by Rohail. From being a special month every year, my Ramadan this year turned extraordinarily special, as the cherry on the cake was my visit to Saudi Arabia on a pilgrimage called ʿUmrah. We started off by visiting the two great mosques, Masjid al-Nabawi and Masjid al-Haram. We were very grateful to be there. As the Prophet ﷺ said, whoever prays in Masjid al-Nabawi gets the reward of 1,000 prayers in any other mosque, while whoever prays in Masjid al-Haram gets a reward better, 100,000 times better. Also, the Prophet ﷺ said, whoever performs Umrah in the month of Ramadan gets the reward of the greater pilgrimage, Hajj. So, I started off by donning two pieces of unstitched white cloth called ihram and reciting the talbiya. Labbaik Allahumma labbaik, labbaik la sharika laka labbaik, innal hamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk la sharika lak. Which means, O Allah, here I come. O Allah, here I come. At your service. You have no partner. Verily all praise and blessings be to you. You have no partner. This was my very first pilgrimage, so I was overwhelmed looking at the sea of people around the Kaaba seeking tranquility in worship. Drinking the holy water of Zamzam was invigorating. Going up and down the Safa and Marwa mountains rekindled the story of baby Ismail and mother Hajar. I could feel history come to life in front of my eyes. After this step, one must shave their head as a ritual. You see? Alhamdulillah. May Allah grant us all the opportunity to be His guest. Taqabbal Allahu minna wa minkum. May Allah accept this worship of mine and yours. Ameen. Have a sneak peek of my journey right here.
Miles away, oceans apart. Never in my sight, but always in my heart. The love is always there, it will never die. Only growing stronger, a tear rose down my eye. I'm thinking of the time when the day will come. Standing there before you, accept this Hajj of mine. Standing in Iram, making my tawaf, drinking blessings from your well. The challenge of Safa and Marwa rekindles my iman. Oh, oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. I'm praying for the day when I can be near the Kaaba walls. Oh, oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. Pray for the day when I can be near the Kaaba walls. I see the light and I feel strong.
Yeah, so strong.
I can feel Islam running through my veins. To see my Muslim brothers, their purpose all the same. Greeting one another, exalting what you name. Oh, I truly hope one day, everyone will get the chance to be blessed with the greatest honor of being called to your noble house. Standing in Iram, making my dua. Drinking blessings from your well. The challenge of Safa and Marwa rekindles my iman. Oh, oh, oh. Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. I'm I'm praying for the day when I can be near the Kaaba.
I can be near the Kaaba wall.
Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call.
I'm praying
for the day when I can be near the Kaaba walls.
Let's say Allahumma Barik, Barik, La Sharika Lak, Labbaik. Inna al-hamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk. La sharika lak, labbaik. Say Allahumma labbaik, labbaik, la sharika lak, labbaik. Inna al-hamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk.
La sharika lak, labbaik, labbaik, labbaik. Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call.
Praying
for the day when I can be near the Kaaba walls. Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. Praying for the day when I can be near the Kaaba walls. Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. Praying for the day when I can be near the Kaaba. Oh Allah, I've been waiting for the call. Praying for the day when I can be near the Kaaba.
Inna al-hamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk. La sharika.